Jet lag. I'm having jet lag.
For people that don't know, dogs have jet lag too. That's why when you compete overseas, you have a huge disadvantage. Chico used to say, when I travel with dogs, it's basically you put them in a microwave. And then when you go to the other side of the planet, the dog is at least 40% less than what he was at home. That's why competing, when you are traveling, you need to have a badass dog. A badass.